We made it to Cannon Beach. Here's our cozy little room with a balcony area. And out there, you can't see it right now, but there is a beach. So super excited.
Life is in a stream. The ocean call for you and me. Still, I'm in this game, but without my closest friend. It's shining through the light in you. It shines so true. The light in you.
I lose my breath whenever I see you. You stole my heart, what is it that you do?
Set my world.
what is it that you do? My life was great till you added colors. Like the moon is the snow, we don't care about the others. You set my world on fire. You're I just wanna love you, just wanna hold you, just wanna be with you till we grow old. Just tell me you'll stay or take me away. I want you for myself every single day. You set my world on fire. You set my world on fire. I just want you. I just need you. I don't know what it is you do. I just want you. I just need you. I don't know what it is you do. I just wanna love you. Just wanna hold you.
Well, we made it home safe and sound from Cannon Beach. And it was an awesome trip. Despite weather that was crazy, we had snow, hail, rain, sunshine, wind, but it was still a ton of fun and restful. Got to just sleep in, take our time, do what we felt like, take naps, and spend time at the beach, which was really peaceful and relaxing. So coming back feeling refreshed and just thankful for some quality time together before baby comes.